My association with the Jaffna Library, Municipal Library, goes back to my student days. That is in the late 40s and early 50s. During the weekends, I used to go to the library, which was situated just opposite the Jaffna Municipal Council, along the rest house road. But it was housed in a dilapidated building. But still, there used to be a lot of people coming to the library, and everything was free. Your membership fee and everything was free. So I used to go there during the weekends because my house was just 3 miles away. And I made the best use of the library, because newspapers like The Hindu, The Illustrated Weekly of India, and so forth were available there. Especially the Gazette, the government Gazette used to, you can see only in that library. So one day while I was sitting in the library, somebody told me that the Gazette, the results of the Government Clerical Service Union was out. So I was a little bit nervous, and I ran through the list and to find my name there. So I was very thrilled, because you can just imagine only 700 people passed out of about 6,000 or 7,000 people who sat the exam. At that time, I never imagined that one day I will be attached to the Jaffna Municipal Council as an accountant, and then at the same time as acting commissioner. I never dreamt that I will be instrumental in completing the domes that was left unfinished during the previous regime. There were three domes, I think, that one is in the central dome, and the other two on the north and south side of the building. The building of the domes was supervised by our municipal engineer on Vaitlingam, and he was very devoted, and he used to spend hours and hours there. And if I remember right, I think at that time V.S. Thurraja was the honorary architect also. But the domes were completed according to the specifications and drawings of the famous architect Narasimhan, who was instrumental in drawing the original plan. At that time, after the completion of the dome, we had an opening ceremony, and as you may be aware, that at that time, Mr. Thirichelvam, he was the Minister for Local Government, and therefore, we arranged the opening ceremony, and Minister Thirichelvam came and unveiled the photographs of Sam Sabhapathi, who was the first mayor of Jaffna Municipal Council, and Father Long, Reverend Father Long, who was the rector of St. Patrick's College, Jaffna. So these two people were instrumental in raising money and holding several meetings to collect the money. So it was nothing but right to have their photographs opened on that day by Mr. Thirichelvam, who was the local government minister. And I, as the acting commissioner, I welcomed all the invitees. Actually, this happened in 1967, the opening of the domes. While I was in Nigeria, I left Sri Lanka in 1980. To took up a job with the Bauchi State in Nigeria. I was appointed as the principal auditor. So I heard the news of the burning of the library a little late in 1981, because communication at that time was not that fast as today. But still, I was able to hear the news from the BBC Tamil service. You can imagine the shock I would have had, because that building was part of my life. You see, I used to borrow books, I used to go and read books. So much associated with that building. It was a piece of architecture which is similar to the Jaffna Municipal building itself. As for the new library which has been reconstructed, I have not seen yet. So this is my my story about the Jaffna Municipal Library.